drawing box studio, and today we are going to make hot dog. And let's draw. This hot dog is not a normal hot dog, it's a critter. Now we will start from his sunglasses. We will make a U shape like this, the U shape. The same thickness over here. Okay. The sunglasses. This is for the shine. Here you can see the sunglasses ready. We will color it in black. The black sunglasses is gonna be very cool character. You can use pencil colors to make it more attractive. Okay, as you can see, glasses are ready. Now we are going to make the eyebrow. Eyebrows can define the character mode also. Okay, from here we will make his nose. This and eighth line. Here, teeth is coming, he is smiling, and this is another lip, down lip, and this is the third teeth. As you can see, and this is the sauce. As you can see, the internal feature of the hot dog is almost ready. Now we have to make the outer shape. This is very easy. Okay, make an oval shape here, over here. They are gonna be the balloon. Okay, now we are going to make the hot tail shape. This. Okay, and there come the barn, thumb. He's in very happy mood, because a happy person gonna eat him. But I'm thinking, how can he is happy? He's about to die. Okay. As you can see, this is for the shadow line. This area should be in dark, the shaded area should be in light color. Okay, now the second arm, the line L shape. Maybe he is saying he is $1. Hot dog is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.